want to take that big. So what I want you to be able to deal with. Yeah? Yeah. Now, open up your chin. Open up your chin. Roll. No, just got to roll right there. And turn. Right up in here. Pick your elbows up. Now, feel this. And now press straight up. Take it back out. In the elbow. And roll. Elbows up. Elbows up. Yep. Yep. Roll down in your arm. Okay? Roll. Worst possible position you can get your arm in. And you would feel good. Turn your elbows in. Turn your, yeah, I know. Here's the muscle to all the pitching. You've got to bring out the belt. I mean, really, if you spend a week in insurance, it's not. How about 100 pounds on the pitch a week? Here's another one. Yeah, bring your hand up. Not going to hurt your wrist, but pretty close. Pretty close. Okay, now take it straight down, in a straight line, with your elbows all the way up to the side. Now, does God, by taking his elbows out of his side, he has no landing ball. His arms have to do it all. Keep your elbows all the way up, go straight down in your throat. Now what? Okay, is that pretty much it? Relax, relax. Yeah. All right, see, feel that stretch, what do you feel now? That power stretch right now, press it on up. So you take the weight down, go ahead, slow. It's going to officially stop on big man. Relax, 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 relax. Press. See that extra little stretch? It blows us up. That's your bench. This girl here's got lockout like a jab. I mean, it's crazy.